Had a breakup recently? Follow this guide to deal with the situation. After a breakup, things can be really difficult. To help you deal with the situation, we have listed 5 things you should do. First, take time to process your emotions. Breakups can be really tough and you won't necessarily start feeling normal right away, so you must give yourself time to process your feelings. The grieving process can involve many ups and downs throughout. It is very normal to feel sad one minute and angry the next. Acknowledge whatever you're feeling and this will eventually help you cope with the situation. Second, give yourself a break from dating. Distracting yourself by starting dating new people right away is not the wisest thing to do, so no, don't download dating apps just now as it can make the situation even worse for you. Instead, give yourself a break and get to know yourself better. Are there any things or destinations you've always wanted to visit but haven't been able to do so? This is the right time to do all that. Third, spend more time with family and friends. Instead of isolating yourself during this delicate period, try to take this opportunity to reconnect with your family and friends. These people won't just listen to you vent, they'll also make you feel loved and supported. Fourth, indulge in a long-lasting passion. Think about the hobbies you formerly enjoyed but had to give up due to work or a relationship. Now's the time to continue with that hobby. Give time to your long-lost passion. We naturally shift away from various activities while dating, and it can be empowering to get back to them, according to a Self article quoting Dr. Liner. Lastly, put away anything that reminds you of them. It is bound to happen that once in a while you'll think about your ex, which can hamper your healing process, so it's best to get rid of everything that makes you think about them. It's time to put things away, whether it be the presents they gave you or the memories you captured with your cameras. Maintaining the option for communication or even saving old texts or phone calls keeps hope that you'll possibly get back together. It could also hinder the ability to move on with your life without this person in it. Did you like this article? Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more.